Tonight, Lewiston police say they have identified a body found over the weekend. Officers say, Saturday evening, they found 39-year-old Izar Coleman in the Androscoggin River. It's not clear how he got there. Police say an autopsy has been performed, but they're waiting for test results before they determine an exact cause of death.